For the second time, doctors at Northwestern have performed a double lung transplant to save a patient with COVID-19.
Thoracic surgeon Dr. Sam Kim joining us live to talk about the life-saving procedure. We thank you, doctor. Tell us about how everything went right for this individual and your team.
Yeah, so this is an especially tough case for several reasons. This patient had been sick with COVID-19 since March and had been in a local hospital. And because of the lung failure, was in this device called ECMO, which essentially does the job of your heart and lung. And this patient was waiting until the lung heals up and recover from COVID-19, but really hasn't. So past 100 days now, patient was on ECMO until a suitable lung was available for us to do the transplant. For what we do, patient on the ECMO for 100 days is nearly unheard of. And as far as we are concerned, this is the longest living patient with the COVID-19 who's been in ECMO in the United States.
Can you, Dr. Kim, give us an idea of the age of your patient? And also, the patient had COVID as you were operating?
No, so patient is 60-year-old, had COVID since March.
Okay.
And subsequently cleared up.
Okay.
But because of the severe damage that was done by COVID-19, we had to perform the bilateral lung transplant. A lot of times patients are on ECMO and the lung recovers and we subsequently wean the patient off the ECMO. However, those patients who do not get better on the ECMO, alternative is just withdrawing care. But for this patient, remarkably, the medical staff and doctors and nurses were able to keep this patient alive for last 100 days.
And we should say that the ECMO is a life support system that does the work of the heart and lungs.
That's correct.
Okay.
So, doctor, kind of run us through this. Do you remove one lung, insert the other, and then do the same, or just kind of a dumbed-down version of how this works?
Yeah, so while we're performing the lung transplant, patient is on a cardiopulmonary, not bypass, but what we call VA ECMO machine, which essentially does a lot of job for the heart and the lung. And we take one of the lung out and implant the one lung in. And then after that, we take the second lung out on the contralateral lung out and insert the other one lung in, and then get the patient off the what we call VA ECMO. And then right now, patient does have the ECMO as a backup until the lung is fully functional again. But when I saw this patient this morning, he was doing remarkably well.
That's fantastic news, doctor.
Yeah, he was wide awake, and you should see his face, you know, how emotional he is.
Oh, yeah.
And it's really, for a healthcare professional, this is very gratifying indeed.
Well, congratulations, Dr. Sam Kim. And it's amazing that this COVID-19 can just totally eviscerate the lungs like that. Amazing. This is your second lung transplant. Congratulations to you, Dr. Kim.
And your team.
Oh, thank you. And then one more thing is I really want to thank those healthcare workers, doctors and nurses who are able to keep this patient alive past 100 days.
Exactly.
I think they're the unsung hero in all this.
Good point. Thank you, doctor.